My name's Tom Scott. I'm based in Brooklyn, New York. I have a fashion company called Tom Scott, and we're here at Glass Lab in Corning, New York. Today we're gonna start creating the shape of a bodysuit in glass. I'm a fashion designer, so I actually brought this actual jumpsuit I designed. So I thought we sort of could follow that for shape. I would do something like this, kind of. Okay. Like underwear. That's like a garment shape, right? And then the legs would come from here.
Gotcha.
I think it might even be nice, actually, if this has a bit of like a contour.
Okay.
I guess for me, especially that I'm a fashion designer, the whole idea of doing something figurative in glass as opposed to decorative was kind of more interesting to me. I almost kind of wanted to look almost as if it's been hung on a hanger, so not maybe like as round. I want it to almost be hollow, but almost like it's like sort of flattened in a way. So these are the pieces that we made yesterday, the sort of trials. So we're gonna actually remake all of these pieces. We decided actually to go with just clear glass because I really want like the whole sort of body to almost just look sort of transparent. Yeah, so this is a sort of the body shape. And these are the three different trials of the sleeves that we did. So these are just all the sort of trials that we were playing with. So now we're gonna work with actual just clear glass and try to make a real proper final piece that will all be fused together. I'll just trace this for now and then I can adjust it a little bit. The arm should be much smaller, I think. Should be like that.
Gotcha.
So it should taper.
Yep.
We just finished two of the final sleeves in clear glass. And now we're gonna start working on the legs. The legs are gonna be sort of an extended version of the sleeve really, and just a little bit larger. You kind of know that it's breakable. And then if you take it a little too far, it'll just shatter or fall off, you know? So that's kind of what's nice about it. It's like this very fragile material, so. Now we finished two sleeves and two of the legs. So now we're actually gonna start working on the actual body or the bodice of the garment. If you can slim down the crotch area more. The body really came together. I think it's very, very beautiful in the clear glass. You can really like sort of see through it, and it has a much more sort of real feeling of dimensionality to it, which is great. It's always kind of fun to apply a concept of making something into a whole different media. That was awesome. Fantastic. I had a lot of fun. Yeah. And thank God the weather wasn't too hot. Right?